I'm Dan Evans.
And I'm Chris Thomas.
Last time, we discussed the new recruits coming to the Big Sky Conference.
And this time, we're going to be discussing some news and notes around the Big Sky. And in 2018, the Idaho Vandals plan to join the Big Sky Football Conference. The Big Sky is looking to squeeze yet another team into the mix come 2018. The Idaho Vandals football team would join in the fall of that year. But this move is, of course, currently pending approval by the State Board of Education. UI President Chuck Stabin spoke on the move, and he said that the Big Sky allows them to renew some traditional rivalries, as well as offer their athletes the opportunity to excel, just as they do in other Big Sky sports programs. And that statement, of course, coming from the official Big Sky football website. The Vandals, previously of the Sun Belt Conference, failed to have their contract renewed after a tough 2015, going 4-8 overall and just 3-3 in the conference. The team struggled on defense, giving up 42.1 points per contest, but their offense did show some promise. They threw for 17 touchdowns and ran for 23. And overall, this move is a bit curious for both sides because the team is going to an up-and-coming conference after a poor showing in 2015. And for the conference itself, adding a 14th team to the mix only complicates the conference standings further. The Big Sky Football Conference in 2018 is certainly going to be interesting.
Also last week, the Big Sky Conference announced that the sixth commissioner in its 53-year history will be the current Big Ten Associate Athletic Director, Andrea Williams. Williams will also be the first female commissioner in conference history. In her first official media appearance as commissioner, a wide variety of topics were discussed, from taking advantage of technological advancements to becoming more innovative in broadcasting sporting events to the possibility of the Big Sky bringing in even more schools to the conference. Williams was a student athlete herself, playing both basketball and volleyball at Texas A&M before going on to become the associate commissioner of the Big Ten Conference in charge of football and basketball operations, and then on to her current title of Big Ten Associate Athletic Director. Williams will also take the reins, as we've been talking about, on July 1st from Doug Fullerton, whose 20-year tenure was marked by the conference expanding from 8 to 14 schools, spanning three time zones. So it's going to be interesting next season. She's got a lot on her plate. I know that she'll be leaning on the staff to learn everything, as she said in her conference. And you can be sure to follow and check on all of news updates and the FCS and the Big Sky and all the different conferences and all of our different social media platforms.
And be sure to tune in next time for even more news, notes, and highlights on the entire FCS as well as the Big Sky Conference. For your Big Sky Conference update, I'm Chris Thomas.
And I'm Dan Evans.
Wrap up.